What's up, everyone? It's your boy Jackeal, your guide to living with Apple every day. And today,
here's how to delete apps permanently in 2 seconds on your Apple Watch. You press the dial, and then your apps pop up. You hold on any of the apps for about 1 second, and then these X's pop up on the ones that you can delete. The ones that don't have X's on them are the ones you cannot delete. So like this one right here, I'm going to delete the oxygen meter. It's going to prompt, are you sure you want to delete blood oxygen? And you press delete, and then it disappears. So that way, it does not pop up anymore in your app dials. And also, just to double check, you see, we can go to B. There's nothing in B for blood oxygen anymore. And then I'm going to move it back to the apps view.
If you got value from this video, not only should you subscribe to the channel for more Apple-related content, but check out my new merch store where I designed inspirational, clear, MagSafe-compatible cases for iPhones 14, 15, and 16. I have over 100 quotes that I'm looking to put up, but right now there's a few quotes such as, live your best life and do the work, because quite honestly, look. When you're trying to do work, you put your phone there and you're like typing on your laptop anyways. So like when you look over at your phone, you get inspired at the quote inside the ring to constantly remind you to live your best life. This is prime real estate right here when you place it down on the table, helping you tap into the cosmic universe. Because I firmly believe that every action and every choice, every purchase, everything that we do is subconsciously, whether or consciously, trying to move us towards transcendence in this grand cosmic universe. And things that don't move us towards transcendence don't benefit us as well. And the ones that do move us towards transcendence benefit us. Which is why I wanted to create something that wasn't just like a regular hoodie that everyone else does. I wanted to do something that is constantly helping you move towards transcendence. I also created hoodies as well with basically the same inspirational quotes. You can check my hoodie store, like my clothing store underneath. I made it on Fourth Wall and it's linked to YouTube, but my Printify store is in the description and at the card up there. So that's two merch stores. Fourth Wall, down below, like right underneath the video if you're watching it on desktop. And I think on mobile as well, and on my Printify store for these beautiful, clear, inspired MagSafe inspirational quotes MagSafe cases. And you should subscribe to my YouTube channel anyways for more Apple-related content. Yeah, baby? All right. Peace out. Till the next video. Bye.